And now, another hour of the greatest hits of all time. This is Actual Radio.
Afternoon, Dave Gowland here on the big drive home for a Tuesday. A big thank you to Martin Roscoe. He'll be back with you tomorrow from 1 p.m. getting you through the workday for a Wednesday. I've got Steve Winwood on the way, but we kick things off this afternoon with the Doobie Brothers, His Long Train Running. Action Radio, local radio for Colchester. It's the big drive home for a Tuesday with me, Dave Gallon. There's Steve Winwood and Higher Love. There's a remix of that song out at the moment by Kygo and Whitney Houston, doing quite well in the bars and clubs across Colchester and Essex. On the way, Whitesnake, but now the Tramps, His Disco Inferno on Action Radio. Whitesnake and Here I Go Again on Action Radio. I was reading this morning, a large supermarket is going to be stopping giving away free fruit to customers in case someone slips on the banana peel. Like, that's health and safety gone mad, isn't it? It's something that you see in a cartoon. It's likely going to happen in a supermarket. But apparently, if someone drops that banana peel and someone slips over, they don't want to be sued for it. So yeah, going to stop it. Crazy. Gabrielle now, His Dreams on Action Radio. They can't come true. Jean-Paul Young and Love Is In The Air here at Actual Radio. If you want to get in contact with the show this afternoon, you can do that three different ways. You can do that on Twitter, at Actual Radio UK is where you can find us on Twitter. We're also on Facebook as well. Make sure you like and share our page. You can contact me on there. Or you can do it at the website, actualradio.com. I'd love to hear from you on this Tuesday afternoon. Riffmix now, and There Must Be An Angel. There's the Riffmix and There Must Be An Angel playing with my heart here at Action Radio. Got to say hello to Carol in Stratford St Mary, saying that health and safety has gone mad if you can't give away free fruit now to customers. Yeah, it's happening. One of the major supermarkets stopping their free fruit in case a customer slips on the banana peel. You see it in a cartoon. On the way, we'll get a news and business update. Then I've got music on the way from the beautiful South and also Blondie. There's Blondie and One Way or Another here at Actual Radio. So a lot of Halloween parties going to be coming up between now and the end of October. Maybe you've got a Halloween party coming up soon. All of the shops are selling Halloween costumes and decorations. And I love the fact that Poundland, one of them, you may have seen this, are selling an invisibility cloak. Now, they're actually selling it for free, but technically it's just a coat hanger. So they're giving it away for free. But kids would love that, pretending they've got an invisibility cloak. Maroon 5 now, Here's This Love. I was so high, I did not recognize. There's George Benson and Lady Love Me. It's Actual Radio, it's local radio for Colchester. It's the big drive home with me, Dave Gowland. I'm with you till 7 o'clock. And then from 7 o'clock this evening is Loxley's Corner. I'll tell you a little bit more about that later on. On the way, Delamitri, but now Michael Bublé is Haven't Met You Yet on Actual Radio. Delamitri and Roll To Me, and before that, he only comes out at Christmas time now. This Michael Bublé and Haven't Met You Yet here at Actual Radio. We've got the news coming up at 5 o'clock. To take us there, here's the Stereophonics and Pick A Part That's New on Actual Radio. Actual Radio. We're all up to date just after 5. Let's kick off this hour with The Cause, He's So Young. Justin Timberlake and Can't Stop the Feeling on the big drive home. It's Actual Radio, local radio for Colchester. I'm Dave Gallon with you till 7 o'clock this evening. And then Loxley's Corner here from 7 o'clock. Make sure you stick around for that. Don't forget, if you want to get in contact with the show this afternoon, you can do that on Twitter at Actual Radio UK. You can also do that on Facebook or at the website actualradio.com. Got to say hello to Eric and Crystal. Got us on in Colchester. Loving the songs this afternoon. They said, could you play anything by Jamiroquai? I'll do that for you next after this from Curtis Mayfield. Here's Move On Up. Hush, not Jamiroquai and Canned Heat here at Actual Radio. Now, most of them are closed across Colchester, but it's National Pharmacy Technician Day today. So hello to all the pharmacy technicians who work in and around Colchester. It's your special day today. There's a national day for everything. That's what kind of why I like talking about it. Got Justin Hayward on the way. Also, we'll try and squeeze in a bit of Pharrell Williams after this from Craig David, who was in Colchester in June. Here he is with Walking Away. I'm walking away. I'm not here. Justin Hayward and Forever Autumn here at Actual Radio. So did you watch the England game last night? Obviously a very, very good game. They won 6-0. But most of the conversation today hasn't been about the actual game itself and the result. 6-0, very, very good against Bulgaria. It's been about the racism that's still in football at the moment. We'll get an update in the news shortly, more about what happened there after Pharrell Williams now is happy. Pharrell Williams and Happy here at Actual Radio. Thanks for your messages this afternoon. Hello to Ruth, got us on in Wivenhoe. And hello to Sheila, Francis and Stuart, got us on in the kitchen at the Rosebud in Brightlingsea. Thanks for choosing Actual Radio this afternoon. On the way, we've got a news and business update for you. Then I've got music on the way from Dire Straits and also Mariah Carey. Radio. We're back playing the greatest hits of all time across Colchester. Mariah Carey on the way, but Dire Straits now, his Walk of Life. There's Mariah Carey and Dream Lover here at Actual Radio. Did you know you can take Actual Radio on the move wherever you go in the world? You can do it on the Actual Radio app. Just go to the App Store or Google Play for your Android devices. Type in Actual Radio, download the free app, and you can take us wherever you go in the world. It's free, which is great. Great song from the 80s from Madonna on the way after Sara Bareilles now, his love song. Head underwater. There's Madonna and Material Girl here at Actual Radio. Got to say hello to Ethel, got us on in Copford Green, and also hello to Comrade and Max at work in Colchester. Loving the songs this afternoon. They said, any chance of this from the Backstreet Boys? Here's I Want It That Way. You are my fire, 'cause I want it that way. Backstreet Boys and I Want It That Way here at Actual Radio. Tuesday afternoon, nearly Tuesday evening. I'm Dave Gallon with you till 7, and then Loxley's Corner here from 7 o'clock this evening, showcasing some of the best local talent in and around Colchester. Live bands and artists on the show as well for songwriters, singers. It's a great, great show. It's here from 7 o'clock this evening. Don't miss it. Hall & Oates now. Here's Kiss On My List. Take that and rule the world here on Actual Radio. It's local radio for Colchester, Tuesday evening. I'm Dave Gallon with you till 7, and then Loxley's Corner here from 7 o'clock this evening. Looking forward to it. The Lightning Seeds on the way. Also, Heather Small playing next after Elton John now, his Rocket Man. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. Proud. Heather Small and Proud here at Actual Radio. In the studios at the moment, we've got the band called The Landed. They're going to be on Loxley's Corner from 7 o'clock this evening. I've just been having a chat with them. I'm really looking forward to their set on the show. Make sure you check it out from 7 o'clock this evening. The band The Landed going to be performing for you live on the radio. Tina Charles coming up after the Lightning Seeds now is Pure. Tina Charles and I Love to Love here at Actual Radio. Don't forget, the Actual Radio website is the essential guide to what's going on in and around Colchester. Head on to our website, actualradio.com. Click on the What's On page. You'll see all the events that are happening, some of them today, some of them over the weekend, some of them even next month. And if you've got an event coming up, you can add yours on there for free as well. It's on our website, actualradio.com, where you can also find out all of the local firework displays and Halloween parties going on as well across Colchester and surrounding areas. Check it out, actualradio.com. Here's Aswad now and Shine. Aswad and Shine on Actual Radio. It's the big drive home for a Tuesday evening. I'm Dave Gallon with you till 7. On the way, we've got a news and showbiz update. Then I've got a great song from the 80s from the Bangles to play for you. And we'll also get on a bit of The Calling. Don't go anywhere. There's The Calling and Wherever You Will Go here at Actual Radio. It's local radio for Colchester. Thanks for your messages this afternoon as well. Hello to Naomi, got us on in Ardley. And also hello to Jane, who's currently on the A120 heading into Braintree, listening in the car. Thank you very much for having us on this evening. I've got Call in the Gang coming up after the Tavares now. His Heaven Must Be Missing an Angel. Calling the Gang and Celebration here at Actual Radio. Now, after 7 o'clock, Loxley's here with Loxley's Corner, and we do quite a bit on social media. So if you're on Instagram or if you're on Facebook or even Twitter, you may see some live videos of our band who are performing later on called The Landed. Make sure you follow us on social media, on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram and all the other stuff, and you can watch the videos live from inside the studio. Right, T-Rex on the way after Travis now, his Flowers in the Window. When I first told you I T-Rex and I Love to Boogie here on The Big Drive Home with me, Dave Gallon. That's all from me this evening. Loxley's Corner's next from 7. And then don't forget, from 10 o'clock this evening, our late night love songs. Songs to help you chill out, relax and unwind to wind down your Tuesday evening. It's all next after the headlines at 7. And to take us there, here's ABC and Poison Arrow. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday.